Now mark your attendance fast. Now mark your attendance. Now. Now you can do that. Mark your attendance. Okay. Mark your attendance. Mark your attendance. Okay. Now mark your attendance. Don't forget that, please. Fast. Turn on your video. Nihara, mark your attendance. Mark your attendance. Mark your attendance. Mark your attendance. Okay, fast mark your attendance. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Mark your attendance fast. What did we learn in our previous class?
अरे कलर को
मार्क योर अटेंडेंस
कलर को
कलर ओके
एंकी कलर
कलर
अच्छा
कलर अच्छा
बड़े बड़े
Okay, let us start our class. Listen here. Is already we completed now? Yes or no? Yes. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, where he went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Look at the picture. Mary is here, lamb is here, Mary's house is here. You can see bed, sun, house, tree. Look here. Sun, bird, house, Mary, little lamb, flower, and road, tree, grass, see, bag. You can see, look at the picture. Lamia, where is your finger, Lamia? Hey, very bad. Not good that, okay. And all of you had your lunch? Have you had your lunch?
No.
Why?
Okay.
Okay, listen here. Mark your attendance that don't forget that. Okay. Next letter. Now we can study test book. Take out your test book. Page number 19 or 20. 20. EF we completed. Yes. Write E and F. Then how to write G? You know? Are you ready?
Elephant.
Please don't make so much noise, mate.
Teacher, elephant boy. Look at
it. Ah. Mate,
come on, come on,
come on. Come on. Come on.
Like this. Where is your miss? Okay. Hey, open your, take out your test book. Next letter G. Page number 20. G. G for got. G for girl, G for gate, G for gum, G for God, G for God. Say G for. Say page number 20.
G for God.
Girl. Gate. Gum. G for God. Girl. G for gate. G for gum. G for God.
G for gate.
Parents, please turn off your mic, then you can teach. G for God, G for girl, G for gate, G for gum. Okay, G for girl. You know how we will write G? Look here, I will show you. How you know? G, look here. Like this. Same like 9, like this. See? Small curve. And standing line. And here also small curve. G for girl. Small curve like this and standing line and here also small curve. G, which letter? Turn on your mic. Mark your attendance. Don't forget that. Many time I'm telling. Which letter this one?
G.
Small cup. Standing line like this, G, like this, and like this. Which letter? Say which letter? G for. Look at the screen, which letter? All of you, look here. Which letter? Small letter A. Please stand off your mic. Then say the answer. Again. Which letter? Small letter A. Which letter? Second. Small letter B. Small letter B. Which letter? B. D. E. Look here. Look at the screen. F. F you see? Like this. Like this. F. And next letter G. G you know? Like the same like A. Then standing line and small curve here. Same like A. Then standing line here and here small curve. See G. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. These are small letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Did you understand? G for God. Say G for God. Say.
എന്റെ കുഞ്ഞു നീ ഒന്ന്
ജി ഫോർ
പ്ലീസ്
സേ ജി ഫോർ ഗോഡ്
ജി ഫോർ ഗോഡ് ജി ഫോർ ഗോഡ്
ആ ജി ഫോർ ഗോഡ് ജി ഫോർ ഗോഡ് ജി ഫോർ ഗോഡ് ജി ഫോർ ഗേറ്റ്
G for girl.
G for God. G for girl. G for.
You are studying. You are studying. You are studying. We are going to play a game. We are going to play a game.
G for God. Say it together. G for. G for got. G for
G for God.
G for God. G for God.
G for God. G for gum. Next letter H. H for horse. H for house. H for hen. How we will write H? H for horse. H for horse. H, you know, see, first standing line, oh, sorry, standing line, same like this, H. No, look here, like this, first one standing line and like this, H. Standing line, sleeping line, like this, again, standing line, H. Edge, edge. Look here. A, B, and C, D, ayayo D. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Today we learn E. Learn like this E. E. Look at the look at the screen. E. E. And F. Like this F. And G. And H. C. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Okay. A. G for H for horse, H for house, H for hen. H for horse, H for hen, H for house. House, you know house. Sorno. Hmm. Look here. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. H, see H. H. A, B, C, oh, yeah. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. A for apple, B for ball. Once again, A for apple, A for arrow, A for and, A for axe. B, B for bed, B for balloon, B for boy, B for ball, B for bag. Next, C, C for cap, C for cup, C for carrot, C for cake, C for cat. D, D for drum, D for dog, D for duck. E, E for elephant, E for engine, E for egg. F, F for flower, F for fox, F for fish, F for fan. And circle, sorry, click to draw lines to match the letters. And color the tree, color the mangoes. Color the tree and color the mangoes. And today we learned this rhyme also. Okay, and next, G. G for G for girl, G for gun, G for glue, G for gum, G for girl, G for God, G for gate, G for gum, like that. And H, H for horse, H for hen, H for house, H for, say, loudly. Vaishnava, very good. Vaishnava, very good. And today we learn one rhyme also. Which rhyme? Name of the rhyme, say. Name of rhyme. Okay, very good. Look at the screen. Look at the screen. Can you hear? Wow, see lamb. See lamb. You know? What is this?
Lamb.
What is this?
Little lamb.
Look here. Listen here. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
was white as snow.
Did you enjoy? Hmm? Yes or no? Very good rhyme, no? Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, fleece was white as snow. Very nice poem, no? It is very good for you. Okay, then every day you should write neatly A to H. Today we already we learned small letter A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. 8 letters we completed now. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. 8 letters we completed. Small letters. English, how many letters in English alphabet? How many letters? Who will say? How many letters? And we say the answer. English alphabet, how many letters? How many? Oh, sorry. I forgot that. And we, how many letters?
26.
Very good. 26 letters are there. Study well. Write neatly. Okay, time is over. See you in next class. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome. Welcome all. Thank you, ma'am. Okay, welcome.
Bye, me.
Bye-bye. Bye bye, see you.